Good morning. My name is Anshish. I am from 7th class. Today I will explain about parts of flowers. Now we will go to first part of flower is petals, pedicel. This part is called pedicel. The swallow phase is called thalamus. The group of sepals is called calyx. Now we'll go the colorful part of flower is petals. The group of petals are called corolla. Stamens are yellow color dots. The stamens are attached to style. The middle part of flower is ovary. Thank you for this explain about parts of flower.